So this is us now at the mouth of Burnham Harbour. Janice is away somewhere in the distance. She's actually at the very tip, far corner. And we've never been here before, so I've not got a clue where that's going to take her. The further I get out here towards Lake Michigan, the windier it's getting. I don't know what this place is. But it's some place. It's about 80 degrees. It's 2:30 in the afternoon. Here's a gaggle of geese, as we can see, under the branches. And we'll just keep this running until I get to the corner and see if we can see Janice again. And I'll try and no cycle into the lake. Mind you, the brakes aren't the best on these called Divvy bikes. D-I-double-V-Y. City bikes in New York and London, Divvy bikes in Chicago. $9.95 for 24 hours. As long as you keep docking every 30 minutes. Keeps you on your toes. But great value, because we wouldn't have seen half of this place without them. There's Janice there. And there's Lake Michigan there. And I ain't got a clue what these buildings are in the distance, but that's quite a good bit out of Chicago by the looks of things. Bye.